I am. Should I have a camera on so when I die, it just sees my face go, "Oh, I'm level one, how did I die?"
It'll be fine.
No.
And it really doesn't matter when you die level one. It's like, oh, well, make a new character. Even like level like 10, 20, 60, 70. It's not that bad. It's when you get some really crazy stuff and you forgot to go deposit inside a box or anything, and then you die, and suddenly you have to reevaluate everything inside your life because you just wasted all that time on a game that you just died
I'm
in
hitting start,
literally
by
less
the
than
way.
10. But it's generally not that bad unless you're like fucking, who was it, Dead Mouse? Stream Diablo for a while.
Yeah. I think I
And there
know
was a
who.
server error while he was playing like a high level demon hunter, and it got his hardcore demon hunter killed.
Oh, really? That would be rough.
Yeah, because there was a server issue,
And
and
yeah,
so
they
he
won't
lost
do anything
his
about it. Are we skipping these? I
gods
mean, I've
are
seen
in
them.
all policy, man.
What?
It's
And
their policy, they can't do
everywhere
anything about
yeah, I
it. I
know.
see
But
signs
I
of
mean, if it's
change.
their end, I feel like, you should get one. Like, everyone
The
gets one,
wind
Spider-Man.
bears an Nah, unnatural
they're just
chill.
like, I'm fucking sorry, man,
And
is
my
all they could
people
say.
grow
I skipped it because fuck that
uneasy.
shit. Okay.
I
Gotta
smell
catch them all.
fear
Do you have
and
AIDS?
death.
Do
The fallen
you
star
have
is
AIDS?
near. That
Okay.
syphilis, I think we can make sure.
Oh, I should have played a ranged, huh?
Yep. No, not really. The ranged people tend to be really squishier, although they do have some nice evasion abilities. They generally have the ability to get fucked over in these ones a lot easier. I think I see the Demon Hunter on these plays too much, so I like Demon Hunter. It's not a personal
The
choice, but
fallen
that's just
star
me.
has a
Captain Hunt! Just gonna sit back here.
But yeah, it's so
Because.
much better playing this like on computer. Like I was so confused playing with Jeff.
I am now the ice bitch. I am the ice cream pie.
Okay,
And
let
not
it
like
go,
I love
Dylan.
you. It's not like
I've
I
never seen anyone
like
fight
you or
like
anything
that
though.
before. What?
Guards, open the gates.
Huh?
Find Leah at the
Oh, I was
slaughtered
giving them the
calf
cold
inn.
shoulder.
Sack of Is there not rolling in this version? Is that only like a
I don't think that exists in any version, dude.
No, that you
Oh,
can
also, I was getting
literally.
some XP.
What?
Have this book.
There's also a book
For
over
many
here too.
years,
villagers were too
But no,
afraid
yeah,
to
there's
settle
rolling
near the ruins of the
in
cursed
the
town
Xbox.
Tristram. But
we've been under siege for six
there
days
might be.
now.
Gotta find
Uncle
out.
I don't
Are
think
you
there is,
real?
to
I
be honest.
did not. Sudden event.
Did you not want to?
And that's cool. It's
This
good.
is
It's good.
killing
It's good.
business.
Because, I mean, if you have some top secret strat, you're not telling me, you know?
Go back out here, and it's Decker Kane. No, Decker Kane's house isn't open yet. When his house is open, there's another book in there that you can get some experience from.
Yeah.
The
Might
dead
be
will
after you
overwhelm
talk to
me.
Wait. Alright, talk to Captain. Yep, there it is.
16 militiamen
There's a book
went
right
out.
here, too.
Only
You
half of
don't.
it came
I
back.
No,
Look
it's.
at that healthy
I
mess.
lied.
There's the book.
How do you make it so you can see items? Is there a way so like
We have come
Yeah,
at
no, there's
last to
Pococavana. I can't remember
Tristram's
what it
old cathedral.
You
This
can't
is
remember.
where
Fuck, I
Diablo,
just drank a
Lord of
potion.
Terror, first
Rip.
corrupted
Thank God.
mankind.
What?
This is
Let
where
me
I
look
may
at
finally
Wait, what
find the answers
about?
I
thankfully though we're
seek.
already,
Leah
halfway to the
worries
next level
after
now
my
though.
safety.
But I
Toggle,
believe information vital to
toggle.
defeating the last lords of
What
our
would it be
burning
called? Toggle
hells
items,
can be
show
found
items on ground.
here.
Alt.
Oh, it's alt. Okay. It was something.
But I'm guessing that's not like, because unless you
What
click the
can I
book, it
do to
probably
help
isn't
you fight
considering
the
it on the ground,
Mormons
you
for
know
the
what I mean?
Well, I
They're
have.
attacking the barricades!
Wait, did you pick up the books or no?
Yeah, I did. But I wanted to be like, I wanted to see if I could see it like before. Oh, being able to see health bars is so nice.
I don't have enough
It
speed.
is, I do.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of
Because
them
I never
than
knew
you
how much
know.
damage I was doing when I was playing at Jeff's.
Oh, I mean. I usually go tank monk.
Tank
Like,
monk?
damage is not a factor. Although there's some 7 strike monks that do some crazy ass shit, which is cool. But I don't have to build the item. Is it because I'm not consistent?
My strides grow longer.
It's just because we're not far enough. Yeah, we already reached next level. Fast as fuck, no.
New ability.
Oh man, I like Ray of Gold, but I might have. Actually, no, I can just put it on. Heals. Alright, everything here is done with this.
I will bring
I
that.
Oh,
about that.
Dylan.
I'm not a big fan of this anymore.
What?
The forgot the way that abilities work inside the game. No longer like, these are all of your skills, bind them to whatever. So this is a one skill. Oh wait, no, it's not. There's an option. You can switch that shit up.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say. I remember doing that. I'm barbarian.
I would just.
I need spirit.
Apparently these do no damage though.
Oh shit, do we have separate loot or shared loot? Separate. And snagging everything on you.
Separate loot.
Alright. By separate or shared, I mean like...
It even said like, you loot your own.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, it popped up.
Awesome. Cause I want to burn.
But yeah, in the console version, like you can like roll over things, so you like roll over barrels, and then after you roll through enough, then you
Not enough spirit.
You totally get like a movement speed buff.
Totally.
What?
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 Yeah, what abilities do you run?
Right now I'm running Fist of Thunder and Lashing Tail.
You have a build path that I'm
exploring. No, I'm just fucking yo. I'm winging it, man. I came
upon alright, that's pretty much what I'm doing. A heap of dead
bodies. I need spirit. Searching for
any items. Let's say this. I guess because we're only playing with two people. Must tell them of this and what?
Oh, actually, never mind.
But yeah, I guess it's because we're only playing with two people. Because these things aren't tanky as like at all. Like in. Because I was playing on Xbox, people Jeff and... What?
Your guys' level and whatever difficulty you're playing on could also be impacted.
We were playing on expert as well. Oh no, never mind, I think we were... Never mind, we were higher.
If you had anybody on your side,
my strides grow
longer. Trying to push you off on, I think, honestly, the other three friends.
Yeah, well, I mean, dude, look at when they were... Look at when the games came out, you asshole.
I know. I like Diablo 2 more than Titan Quest as well.
I don't know. Yeah, it's not bad, but it's not amazing, you know?
Also, I need to help this guy. I'm kind of a bitch.
Well, maybe.
Yeah. I see. You thought it was... Oh god, I'm not even kidding. I suck dick.
Don't worry, I suck dick too. Yay. I will say though, the inventory is just so much better in this. Like, never play the console version, Dylan, that's so bad.
I own the console version, Dan.
Do you?
Yeah, I had it for Xbox.
Oh god, it's so...
I played a monk.
So bad.
You know what happens? I kicked what? Ass.
So
the
bad.
Monk is badass.
I know, I usually play monk in every MMO. But, like,
there's any... something just so satisfying also about punching someone in the face.
Yeah. Like, I was gonna play Kung Fu Master, but then I realized how hard it was, and I was like, nah, I ain't about that life.
Yeah, I had to. Oh, like, none of the other classes really resonated with me. Diablo himself once walked
this place. Which one's my main hand? One hand or off hand?
So we got a guy over here, you know, mini boss at the front of the game.
Sorry, I was setting shit up.
Gloves too. Out of those. Ooh, but my other one's giving plus one experience, which is kind of nice early on. Not great. But...
I only want to wear fist weapons, because I know you don't punch. Like, with the weapons, you know what I mean? Like, no matter what weapon you're on, I'm always going to punch. Which is kind of lame. But at the same time,
I mean, there's this LO over here. Let's clear out this area. Like, want the aesthetic.
I think we are too past expert.
Possibly.
Cause holy shit, those things were so tanky. I think once you select it, you can't lower it as a hardcore character. Can you? It's probably just you can't do it in game.
I mean, I might not be able to, I'm not the party leader.
No, you literally can't do it in game while playing.
Lower difficulty right there.
No, yeah, cannot lower difficulty when playing hardcore character, cannot raise difficulty when playing hardcore character.
Oh, well, I'll be dicked upon.
Would you look at that? You were so right!
I was. Get over here, I'll punch you in your face.
Was this the hardest difficulty that you had available?
Yeah. Do we want to go higher?
I mean, there's no going back now.
Yeah, there is.
We can't do it inside the middle of this, honestly. You might be right on that.
Well, no, you can quit and change, I think, but you just can't do it here.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you were right on that.
Yeah, now I understand. Come, let us release something.
I mean, right now, there doesn't seem to be any worry about me dying at all, and I'm probably a lot squishier than you are.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Well, I mean, it's up to you if you want to challenge or not, you know what I mean?
Do I have anything on my chest currently?
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Let's see, what do I got? Really bad crafting materials, that's it? Really? I don't leave anything for myself?
Good job.
I kind of hate myself. I have literally given myself nothing.
Clear the way.
How dare you?
And we don't have access to the Roderick anything or any of that. Or is that what the book is? Book of Cain? Is that what I was thinking of? Oh, okay, no. Okay, Book of Cain is just prior unidentifying. Alright.
And it is written, a fire will carve a furrow in the sky, and this shall be a sign unto
pants,
you.
I mean, I could technically buy that, actually, but I have more.
Let's get that, just so I can get some regeneration going on, just in case I fuck up. Why? Because I'm human, and that's bound to happen. And you got anything for me? Alright, cool. So you can kill me. I need... Why am I so bad to myself? Alright, what about armor? Do you know how to make... Oh, wait, no, it's probably just... Kind of selection. Show... It's on show all. Alright.
View friends. I can view your friends. That's so weird. That's like kind of semi-stalkerish.
What?
I can view your friends.
Here, let me open the gate.
I went back to ultra. Oh, okay, you're here.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was
very young. I
forgot
one really nice thing about this game also.
I was raised by Uncle Deckard. What about your
one-handed.
I get, yeah. Oh wait, because your mouse.
Yeah, because I got one. But I mean, even with like the basic 6-1, you can play this game one-handed.
Yeah.
You just gotta rebind a couple things. Specifically your potion.
Look, a hidden cellar. Follow me. People said she was a witch.
I wonder what's in here. Let's go open. Oh my god, no!
Alright, how much closing is it?
What?
How did you open
your house closing? It was okay. See, here's the gay thing, dude. In the Xbox version, because you can roll, it's so easy to get out of that.
I mean, it's probably a roll, honestly. I'm just too lazy to figure it out. Like, I actually walked completely out of that and everything.
Yeah.
And then went to go attack her and moved back to attack range.
So here's the thing, does it matter what I wear, if it's like one-handed or two-handed monk or not?
I suspected what was lurking within
his troubled
heart.
I mean, I think there's some things where you have to have a Diabo later.
A what?
This is what I think later on you need to have a Diabo for some things, but other than that, not really.
A Diabo? I don't... You're speaking gibberish.
A fucking staff!
There you go.
There we go.
Stop speaking gibberish.
A
God
long stick.
It.
A pokey pokey artichokey.
That sounds right, sexual.
I am now wearing armor.
Sorry.
Did you find your dodge roll button yet?
Oh no. No, I have not. Have you?
I am.
Did I Google it? I think we're starting to not die fast now. Yeah, there you go.
I don't have enough spirit.
Actually, I'm not sure if I want to stick with Frostwork.
Oh, Hold on.
More fun when he's disintegration. Disintegration's nice because it goes through targets, allowing for a lot of
Diablo
damage.
Diablo 3 PC roll.
Slow people.
Dodge roll.
And it does a shit ton of damage. Frost Nova's nice, but I actually want to swap. Is a Frost Nova that? Yeah, for Diamond Skin, because that's really nice. Teleports it.
I mean, yeah, only consoles get roll.
Oh, okay.
Because it's not as accurate as, like, clicking a mouse, you know what I mean?
Your dad. I guess we're just going to have to roll with it.
Hey!
Oh!
See what you did there. Don't know if I like it, but you did it. Okay. I figured there wasn't a roll, though. Like, I was running around hitting random keys earlier, just trying.
I thought it was this one.
What?
Fuckers, let me in! Someone texted me, what?
I texted you a while ago.
Oh, dude, you totally did. DLC, what the fuck? Are you having a stroke?
Are you having a stroke?
That's the DLC.
What?
Exactly.
No,
like,
would you?
DLC, I'd be like, oh, BLT? Fuck yeah, I'd love a sandwich. By the way, BLTs are great.
I have no idea where you're getting BLT from right now.
I got a text from my mother for BLT.
Oh.
Damn it.
I thought I sent it to you.
Make sure I don't die. Or either that or just let me die. I take your pick.
Come here, zombie. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Get over here. I honestly don't think I can kill him. Like, what the fuck?
Right. Oh fuck, I'm dying.
What?
Go bad.
What?
What's a bacon lettuce chicken?
You are fine.
Yeah, okay. I have to regen some health. Actually, I'll be fine, honestly. Yeah. They're gonna text me when a sandwich is on or whatever, so that'll be badass. Because food is good. Food is great. Food helps me appreciate my life.
I honestly don't know if I... I don't know if I like that. I mean, I can now see your health in, like, 330 out of 330. But it's kind of annoying.
I mean, I'll just stick the fingers over there until there's help left.
Oh, I didn't even click that. What the fuck?
You just jump yourself into the next zone.
I guess so. Like, I didn't even think I was close enough to click it.
I just saw you dragon kick and then just like, Yeah.
The star fell here.
Yep.
Ah, the good old starting to hurt. Good old monster starting to hurt now.
Hello.
Wow. I saw gold and I was like, hello. Also, do I
when I had to like turn this game's volume down because I just realized I can't hear you at all. And I just muted.
Channel separate.
What?
So I have our volume on one volume channel, our voices. And then I have the game on a separate one.
I just turned the game's volume down, like just the master volume.
Yeah, I mean I have mine down to begin with.
There we go.
Alright, one second. Is that like a graphic option? That's like, is it because it's super fucking warm, actually?
What?
Is that what the problem is? Because it's super fucking warm, my computer's like, holy shit, I'm warmer than normal.
It's probably because it's super fucking warm, dude.
Ugh. Wow, I actually have to do a little shit. Shit, give it a shot. Also, please make sure I don't die.
I'm nowhere near you right now. So I can head back over if you want.
Oh my god, my character looks so ridiculous. Okay, never mind, I can't. I have to turn my fucking texture poly back up. Fuck it, I'll suck it up. I'll live with it.
I have a magic crossbow.
I shall call you a crossbowy.
Do you want that?
I have a magic sword currently.
How much damage does it do, though?
It deals enough so far. Honestly, it's probably not a lot. Yeah, it deals like 7.7 DPS.
This is 13.2.
Yours might be a little bit higher. Yeah, it's busy and cannot trade right now.
Oh, sorry. I mean, I was just gonna drop it.
Oh, that item cannot be traded. Alright, here, you can have this. That's the same value, right?
Yeah.
Alright, gold trading is disabled? Why is gold trading disabled?
No idea.
Is it because we're inside a hardcore thing and it's just like, it's not hardcore? No. Why didn't I just give him my sword?
What?
You like my sword.
I need okay. Thank god that happened. Oh.
Shit. Fucking your arcane power. Ah, saber of wounding. Ha ha ha. Fuck yeah. Oh. Slightly less damage. Oh, but I can. No, I can't dual wield.
I can be
that face. Here, have the saber of wounding. Whoops.
Just drop it. Why are you trading? Good. Ready?
I already got it.
You ready to see something awesome?
And?
You don't have to open a trade window.
Well, what if somebody else comes here and just snags it?
We're the only two.
Oh, hello, people.
Don't worry. I think you're all set with that. Unless Seth somehow magically gets the game and joins it, because I think it's set to friends only.
I mean, that means Jake can randomly join us. Alright, so what do you think about Overwatch? Like, you said you weren't a big fan of you, bitch! Is there any specific reason? Just not a big fan of like hero shooters?
Pretty much that. I'm not a big fan of shooters to begin with, unless, of course, gonna have. Why do I keep dropping this? I don't know. It's gonna have realistic damage, to be honest, to make it more interesting for me.
I need what?
I need realistic damage.
Oh, okay, you only go with dad shooters?
Sure. I don't know, I guess.
Shooters for your dads. You're going way far off.
Yeah, man, I got balls of steel.
But later on, it can become a problem.
Oh my god. It's coming right for you. Pretty sure we had to go this way. I wanted to check that area because I hadn't fully checked it and it was giving me like OCD problems. Just like I have to go over there or it's gonna be.
Or a loot point, man.
I don't know why
I
picked that up.
I don't know why I stopped playing Blade and Soul. Like, oh right, I hit the end of the content that was out, and then I don't know. I didn't feel bad because the big draw is PvP, and I kind of sucked at it.
Yeah, I couldn't get past where I was in PvP, dude. Just, oh my god, dude, all the people I was fighting were so annoying. And now Warlock's out, too, so you, every class just gets two hit by Warlock.
Yeah. I don't know, man, Kung Fu Masters, they can be pretty tanky if they have the right abilities, but
it just got hard. And then fucking I was never able to fucking get on because I was working the fucking, what do you call it, up constantly.
Oh yeah, 40-hour weeks and such.
40-hour weeks with fucking swing shifts, so I was just fucking sleeping all day.
And I actually did that today. I ended up coming home for this 4 hours. Great old Dunkin' Donuts, folks.
Man, I really wish we had more people for this, though. It would have been fun.
Let's definitely show with a bit more people. Let's see how far we can get, though. I fucking love that the voice actor is a prisoner
now. What the fuck was that, Dylan?
That was me being happy! Do you have problems with me being happy?
I do, actually.
This ship doesn't work. Now come over here, because I'm going to touch this. There we go. Well, now we got to find some shit to kill real fast.
Quickly run this way! Oh my god! Dude, oh my god. I had a couple guests.
We killed everything. What is wrong with us?
I had a couple guests come in today asking me who someone was because they were really mad and wanted to complain about them.
Oh shit! Was it somebody who made them sit in drive ship for 6 minutes?
No, this is from like legit 7 a.m.
Okay.
She wanted a refund of 12 muffins because she got 12 muffins and they were never handed to her.
Oh, yeah, no, we kept them on the side the entire day because she drove on off without them.
Yeah.
And we kept on going, wait, did she just drive on off? Oh my god, she drove on off. What if we just put them on the side? She's bound to come back.
I can't.
Because somebody was grabbing them because it was 12 muffins inside this big thing at the very beginning.
Yeah.
She did actually come back.
Well, she wanted a refund because she's retarded and can't wait 10 seconds.
Alright.
But yeah.
Yeah, because we were curious about that because they just drove on off and we were like, what? Alright, maybe they're just coming in or something? Oh shit.
I was like, where the fuck are we supposed to go? And then I realized over here.
1 second, I need to stop my recording real quick and restart the recording.
Why? Why?
Because after I changed my graphic settings, you know, like a while ago.
Yeah.
It totally froze. I need to go into properties, Diablo 3, okay. There we go. Okay. Well, I have a bunch of just my settings screen. People are gonna be like, wow, this person can't even play this game on a decent graphic. He has the physics all the way down.
I think I have everything all the way up. I lied.
Oh, you can go slip the couch. I'm gonna have to use your footage for that last part, though, because I totally, like, you know.
Yeah.
I'm able to actually hear anything else.
We're gonna go over here real quick, Dylan. Run like the wind! Dylan, run like the wind. I can't wait until I get my pole ability and then I can just start fucking AoE.
Oh, yes! That shit is so nice.
And then you're just sitting there like fucking.
Which aura do you usually run around with?
I don't know about auras, to be honest. Like, I don't.
Oh, you haven't gotten a character to an aura level yet?
No. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Now we can sprint.
They're your abilities. Yeah, no, you have a sprint.
You leveled up. What the fuck, Dylan? Whose dick are you sucking to get higher than me?
I mean, Jake used to think it was Matt, but, you know, he finally found out.
It's not.
He finally found out. He was like, wait, what? I can't remember who told him. Someone told him, though.
Wait.
For the longest time, he thought Matt and I were sucking cock.
Oh. Like, yeah. He just actually thought you two were gay? Just...
Yeah, no, someone just told him one day, you know, that Matt and I were just like, oh, with each other, so he just automatically assumed that we were, you know, jamming each other's cocks down throat.
Oh.
And our other orifices.
Wait.
And so as soon as we heard that he said, sorry, that he thought that, we decided we can go along with this.
Wait, what?
So we pretended target... for like the last like 8 months.
Oh, okay, I had to hit accept as well. Okay, I was like, what the fuck's going on?
Skip. You shall not pass!
Skip this event, bitch.
Alright, I'm probably gonna head downstairs after this real quick just so I can get a sandwich.
Yeah.
I'm hungry.
I'm gonna go. Damn. Wish I brought more food, to be honest. I was supposed to make myself a sandwich. I was talking with Kyle, like, about stuff like that sound like good to make. And he was talking about how he, like, buys...
You know I'm recording.
What?
Mom. You don't have to look.
Everybody knows that I'm nice enough to put their sandwiches
on. Alright.
Where's mine, Kim?
Too bad, you don't get one, motherfucker.
Yeah. Is that her name? I forget.
Yeah.
Okay. I want a sandwich.
Kimichi, Mom.
What?
Konnichiwa.
Yeah, I got that part, but okay. Oh yeah, I should probably like read to see if any of these are better than what I have. Worse.
Nah, fuck reading.
I haven't picked up any items apparently.
Reading for nerds.
It is.
Which we're totally not. Only cool kids played Diablo 3 in 2016. After they buy Overwatch.
Hi, my name's Dylan. I just bought Overwatch, okay? What are you playing? Diablo 3. Okay, you're retarded.
Man. I wonder if they're going to add any more content to Diablo 3.
Probably not, to be honest.
I doubt it as well, but you never know.
Yeah. You never know.
Ooh. My leather pants!
There's so much shit going on in this game that I have just zero fucking idea what it is. Cause it's everything's I don't know, like, the fuck are some of these?
Don't touch anything unless you're buying it. I like to keep my inventory clean.
Oh. Crusader looks fun. Is Crusader fun?
Oh yeah, he's pretty badass. The game of Spear Horse and shit, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah.
I just don't like the play style.
When Preston was got it, he was just like, he's like, guess what guys, you're so, why are you so fast? Like, I'm so slow. And then he'd be like, ha bitch, and hop on his horse and run. But I was like, yeah, Preston, do you want to race me? And I was just using the teleport ability.
Oh, you're playing a wizard?
I was playing monk.
I don't have a teleport, do they?
Yeah, well, they have a blink, yeah.
Yeah, but that's only on their attack.
Hmm? No, there's an actual blink on the... Hold on.
Oh, you mean the dash?
Yeah. It's more of a blink, though, to be honest. It's not a dash.
By how many blinks? Because I'm thinking it's like 182 of them.
Roughly that amount, to be honest, actually.
Of course, here I am. You know, shoot first, ask later. They're not even demons, zombies yet, and I'm just shooting them with ice.
My love, forgive me.
Forgive me, my love.
I'm dropping sandwiches.
No, she's got the clap. Kill her.
No.
I don't know why I said clap. She's got something. She's puking up everywhere. Sweet, I got a gold item.
Every weekend.
I thought I didn't get a gold item, I thought I did.
A blue item.
Come on, look on your skin.
Eh?
Actually, no, because I think you can protect me enough where I don't need to worry about time. So I'll take Frost Nova in case I accidentally get, like, drowned in my shit.
Eh? Aw, oh, shit. It's blinding light and heal seriously the same? Fuck.
Wait.
I guess I could change it to, like, that. What? How much is it? 10-2? Nah, what I'm wearing are both 12-6.
Oh, you can run around with two spears. You can be the Lancer class.
Or I can run around with a spear and a sword.
Or you can slow the fuck down!
Or you can, I was gonna say get kicked, but I don't have any fucking chi or whatever it's called.
Haha. Wait, what the fuck does this guy got?
Wait, what the fuck?
No, that's... Fuck this.
Should I set the key binding to where you can set anything anywhere?
Can't you just do that straight from the skill menu?
Hmm?
No, you cannot. Oh, wait, can I?
Oh, that's still
yep,
cool.
I can. I want one of these
buttons. Ian Metcalf is playing World of Warcraft.
I like. I don't think there's actually chicken in it. Might just be cheese. Might just be bacon, lettuce, and cheese.
I'm fucking hungry. Damn it, Dylan. And I just like worked fucking all day at Dunkin'. I could have made myself food.
Wait, you were stuck inside a store with food and you're hungry?
Yeah. I mean, I had like. Oh, do you actually want me to, like, attempt a tank for you, by the way? Or are you fine if I just run off and just do my own thing?
For these parts, I can just literally just fight them.
Okay. Like, later on, I will actually attempt it.
Later on, when things can, like, 2-3 get me, because I suck at this game, then, I'm gonna need you. My strides grow longer. Oh, is that force push? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, here it is. It cannot ready? Be done. Dashing strike. Wait for it. Ah.
No, it's a dash.
It's a blink.
Dash.
It's a blink.
Dash.
You fucking...
It's in the fucking name!
Yeah, it's a dashing blink.
Hey, just shut the fuck up.
Oh, what the fuck? Why can't I, like, dash over walls and shit in this?
Because it's a fucking dash, not a blink. Try running into a tree. See how far that gets.
Dude, it fucking. Apparently, the Xbox One is a lot different because I could jump over walls, etc.
Yeah. Okay.
See, I jumped that part.
I think you can corner snub them, but that's it.
Might be like Flash, where you had to physically. Let's see here now. Now see.
Yeah. Oh, you have to be able to go all the way to the other side. It could just be that you couldn't see the other side or something. Also, I don't fucking know. Could also be that you just suck.
Yeah. Actually, I kind of like the dash. I have a lot more control of it. Since one, I'm not losing my character control. I'm not losing sight of my character every 10 seconds like I was on Xbox. Because, you know, like, you play with, like, the three rings under because you're playing co-op on the same console.
Oh, shit. Actually, no, I think my brother still has my Xbox.
What brother?
Zach. I have Diablo 3. I don't have the expansion though, so you have to get the expansion, but I think you'd be able to play online with you. Oh, wait, you need to buy online. It's Xbox. Never mind. I forgot the Xbox. PlayStation actually does it now too, so. It's all shit.
PlayStation 4 is the only one you have to have online for, but PlayStation 3 you don't.
Still kind of call it shit.
It's the only reason why I bought what do you call it too? PlayStation 3? Dylan, I'm gonna need you over here, bro.
Hell, I need you over here.
Really? You're good.
I have three specials on my tail.
I do too. I have four actually, but I can tank them.
Alright, I think I'm good now. They're low enough health, right? I lied. They totally can. I'm not going to die here, I hope. But the possibility existed. They deal more than I thought they would. Also, there's an experience shrine over there.
Oh wait, I only have one of them and you have the other two, okay.
Nah, they're all dead now. I helped. Ooh! Yeah, I got a soap. Yeah, thing. I called it a stone thing, but I didn't actually know what it was called.
Yeah.
Alright. And money.
I'm kind of debating whether or not if I want to have my heal on 2 instead of this dash, aka blink. Would you kill the other mobs?
Yeah, I did.
No, where?
Oh.
Right here?
Ish. I have a ranged attack on, like, some people.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, I have ice projectiles and shit, and you just dash in, I am the projectile.
Well, luckily this one is easy. Like, this expert's, like, decently easy. It's not, like, super hard. Thankfully. I think we were playing on Master, to be honest. Maybe that is it? Yeah.
I mean, it's, like, Master, what is it, 1 through 5?
Master 1, because it's, like, anything higher than that you couldn't do as a level 1 character.
I mean, you can.
Oh, no, okay, then we didn't have it unlocked because me and Preston didn't have it unlocked.
I think we have to, what is it, the story of Master 1 to unlock Master 2 and so forth, I think.
Yeah.
I can't remember, though. It's been, like, forever since I played this game.
That's fucking retarded, though. So there's like, so many difficulties. So it's just, like, you have to beat the game, like, 30 fucking times.
Yeah, that's why Adventure Mode exists.
What's Adventure Mode?
It's basically just in-game shit.
What?
So, like, instead of having to play through the campaign every time, it gives you a bunch of quests that you get to do to turn in boxes, get a bunch of loot. Yeah. It's basically just loot grinding.
Okay.
But it's this whole mode that allows you to loot grind more efficiently. Yeah. You do missions, get money. I was wondering why they weren't coming after me. Think.
Excuse me.
Here I am calling on arcane powers to throw orbs. You run up and punch him in the face.
You know why? Because punching things is satisfying.
Years and years of learning this craft, just so I can throw out a ball and. Great masters I've had to find. Actually, you probably have some shit.
I honestly didn't. I didn't want to teleport twice there. It's actually kind of funny, because I just tapped it once, but I guess when I tapped it once, I double clicked, and I was just like fucking tutu. Technically, we're supposed to go south, but do we want to just explore everything here or not?
Nah? Do you want a shield?
No.
You just plan on running 2 melee weapons.
Probably 2 melee weapons. I ain't never scared.
Decent.
Yeah. I mean, to be honest.
Wait, was it a thorns?
Yeah, no, I probably won't do it.
Thorns shit is always cool.
What's the point of going tanky when you if you can kill everything in 2 hits, then you don't have to be tanky?
Oh my god, have you seen the people who fucking, they make their character have so much thorn damage because it's flat damage now, isn't it? It's like whoever hits you takes X damage and X
no.
is a solid number.
Bitch. What you ask is
impossible. But anywho, because of that, people were able to just equip a bunch of thorn damage that I think Topaz is equipped armor to give you thorn damage.
Mm-hmm.
They just put those on, they go to a boss, let the boss hit them once, the boss would kill itself.
It'd be funny to watch, but at the same time, kind of stupid.
They were doing it with higher level characters at lower level areas.
For what? Just for fun?
Yeah.
Okay.
Does.
Oh, I had, what do you call it around here somewhere, bitch.
Not change your skills while in combat. I am not in combat.
But I am. What did you say about my mom? I wonder what time Preston gets into work tomorrow.
Huh?
I said I wonder what time Preston gets into work tomorrow.
Hmm.
We're supposed to know all these things. Actually, I think it's 8. Wow, this fucking dash sucks dick, dude. It fucking goes over random things and some things it won't go over. Like, it makes zero sense.
You just lag there, too?
Hmm?
Do you just have a lag spike there, too, or is that just...
No, that's just me. Or, no, that's just you.
Alright.
No, Dylan, I'm trying to group them, you...
Why don't you just use your full ability?
The one that I'd have? Yeah. Okay.
Exactly. Oh yeah, did they ever find that guy?
To be honest, I'm gonna say no.
Alright, because I was told that there was a news band there, like your mom was talking about some news crew there.
Oh yeah. They were talking with people. They talked with Jimmy the next day it happened and I was banging on the glass.
Oh crap.
Oh, they only teleporters, that ain't bad.
Oh yeah.
This is like the least damaging ones. But I don't wanna get hit by that, I will say that.
I keep on getting random lag spikes every now and then. I'm trying to wonder if it's like...
Do you want these pants that give a shit ton of intelligence?
Yeah, sure. Pants is making you slightly smarter?
Yes.
Ooh, I take it back. I'm not putting those on.
Why?
Because my current pants are a little bit better.
Oh, okay.
In the way that they're not better, but to give me a bonus 4 XP on each monster kill.
Ah, so that's how you're a higher level than me, you little slut.
Yeah, pretty much. Go figure, all I need to do in order to get bonus XP is getting some pants.
Oh, by the way, if you don't want to, like, run, like, to every little nook and cranny, by the way, we don't have to.
I got time.
Okay.
The only person I'm worried about having time is you.
What do you mean?
You have work tomorrow, don't you? Like,
yeah. I was like, what you talk about, Willis? Yeah, I don't know.
We should head inside this one for now.
Yeah.
We're already right here and we have bonus XP.
Oh yeah, shit. Good call.
And there's a bonus XP shrine in here.
What's this?
I'm not sure if it stacks or refreshes. Oh, okay, that just gave us... Okay, come on. I think this one gives us increased XP, the other one just gave us bonus XP, so it's easier to get from this level.
Oh, I drank so many turbos today. You set with those? Yeah. new event has been started.
Oh yeah, so do you have adventure mode available or no?
I don't think so, to be honest.
Damn.
I think I have season mode available.
Alright, that's good quality.
Oh yes, I wish I had my pole.
Just that. Alright, I'm good.
Yeah, then come to me. I can. Wait, is there an achievement to like? Wait, what? Oh wait, should I be killing the fucking? So it doesn't. Oh. Dude, why didn't you tell me this?
What?
There's a fucking guy in the middle that's spawning everything.
He didn't come in until like 2 seconds ago, though.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. I wasn't paying attention. Pretty holy bitch. Shit.
I'm the po-po. Oh, shit. I grabbed aggro. How about a boom?
I almost died right there, dude.
Nah, you're fine.
What's the main stat for monks? Is it dex?
Or yeah.
Strength? Okay.
Or at least that's one that I was always using. Cool. Oh, damn, nice. Some gold, some shit. Gold shit.
Oops.
All blue shit. Boots of strength? Dexterity. Oh, hey, you have a fist weapon now. Your fisting has improved by 100%.
Ready, Dylan? Hey. How did he get through the door? With his blink, bitch.
Obviously, he just dashed through the bars really fast.
I turned into the Flash for a split second.
Exactly. Thank you.
What you ask is impossible. So I finally have HBO again, Dylan.
Nice.
Yeah, I didn't have it because apparently, like, so they told my mom that upgrading to the new X1 box wasn't gonna cost her any extra money, and her bill was gonna go down.
Alright.
So she was like, okay, I'll take the box, you know, if it's no money upgrade. Like the person said it's never gonna cost you more. It's the same amount, like no matter what. Ends up going up 25, can't remember the exact amount. It goes from like 206 to blah blah blah.
Do you end up equipping XP items?
What? Why?
You're a higher level than me.
Oh.
If you're just killing a ton of shit while I've been gone.
I mean, we're always next to each other, aren't we?
Like this story.
But yeah, anyway, so the guy like tells her like, oh yeah, we'll downgrade you this package, it'll totally like make your build cheaper. So it made it cheaper for like what do you call it, and then it went up in price like literally in the same month, so only one of the bills were like cheaper, and then it went up again. So then
I'm not gonna lie, I'm a 20-year-old who doesn't understand things.
But yeah. Anyway, so he downgraded us to something like, we had like HBO and all the sports channels, etc. for a certain amount, yes? And then he downgraded us, so we lost HBO and all this other shit. And then that price went up, so we were paying more for having less.
Nice.
So we had slower internet, we had no HBO, no anything.
And did you at least hear internet speed back?
What? Yeah. We have HBO. We have all of them now. Like, we didn't have Stars, I believe it was.
Oh, so I'm inside the crypt.
Yeah, I just saw that. Graham Harabi is now playing World of Warcraft. I should probably go play World of Warcraft sometime. They wanted to switch to Horde. Because his wife ended up really hating Alliance. Oh fuck, these are electrified.
His wife is right. Ow. Fuckers.
Dylan, these really hurt.
Yeah, they do.
Dylan, I'm gonna need you to do something. Unless I do this. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill him like this slowly. Just dashing through them.
What you ask is impossible.
Ow, bitch. Bitch.
Dylan, what are you doing?
I'm kind of just running around with three of them here. Ow, stop hitting me when you're out of melee range.
Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, wow, you have a buttload, too. I mean, I have a lot more.
Don't bring yours here.
Why not? Now we can fucking wreck them.
Oh, yeah, there's a golden one here.
Yep.
Ow, ow, let me... Ow.
So, I can kind of fight them.
I definitely can't. If I end up completely surrounded, I'm gonna instantly die.
I'm about to die. Maybe. Holy shit.
Oh god, I'm cornered. I'm cornered.
Are you dead?
Ah! You dead?
No, we good. Come, move. My strength
returns. Oh god. Oh god, that's some close shit though. Oh god. Yeah, you take that.
So pretty much we'll just wait till blind's up. Oh wait, now we can fight him now. That was fun though. An actual challenge, yay. Two thorns, gain three life, or gain three life per spirit spent, really? Damn. Hey Dylan, I now get 7 XP per monster kill, plus... I forgot where the other one was. Nah, I only had the one. I think it was my other weapon that... Oh yeah, my other weapon was giving me +1/+1, so that's where I came got it from. So I only had +2.
I only get +6.
You only get what?
That's the difference. +6 experience from monster kill.
I had less than you. I don't know how I passed you, to be honest.
Actually, I have +7.
Well, now I have +7. I had only +2.
Doesn't matter.
But I'm using 2 fist weapons. I'm finally an actual monk. I'm so excited.
Your fist of hello, baby! Get a good drop too?
No.
Yeah? Neither did I.
Hand it over.
And get shit.
This is totally, what do you call it, Log Horizon. And the only part I can remember right now is where they were, like, using all the new players to give them the XP potions that were tradable. They were just farming them. Like, let them join their guild so they didn't PK them constantly, just give them the potions. I still need to watch that show. Have you watched it all?
Nope.
Wait, who watched it all then? I could swear someone watched it all that I told to watch it. Maybe it was Aaron.
Possibly. That sounds like an Aaron type of show. Oh, don't say that while you're dying, bitch.
Hey, I got Molten over here.
Yeah, well, I have a single enemy over here, so give me a minute.
I'm gonna blind him in a second so we can just fuck him.
There's a few more things.
Wait, fight the same one as me.
What you ask is impossible.
Definitely.
I was going for the one that was attacking, trying to get hit.
Yeah, it's gonna be slow. Also watch out, he'll explode.
Yeah, I know that. I'm gonna blind his ass and then bam, dead.
house was not where I thought it was. I feel like I missed like 10% of their shot. Okay, though.
Okay. So once we like get out of this crypt, I'm probably gonna hit the bed just because. I have to take the bus in tomorrow.
What? When do you wake up tomorrow? Like 4?
5 a.m.
Bus is at 6.
Yeah. So I just spend like an hour just like. I give myself an hour to like get out of bed. And I generally get out of bed fast, but sometimes I don't. And then I also have like in that whole hour I can take a like long ass shower.
I definitely have not been waking up. But yeah, the longer I'm using this beam, more damage it does.
Mm-hmm.
Which is cool, but if I have to keep on running around, it doesn't charge up.
Oh yeah, shit. Do we have new abilities? Oh, passives. Holy shit, I'm bad. There we go. Now every time I deal damage to a champion or a champion, a mob, it totally reduces its damage done by 20%.
Jesus, how much more experience do you have over me?
I'm about to be leveled up.
Oh, you see, you're a level ahead.
Yes.
Damn.
Let's go over here real quick. Is it because I was killing stuff like too far away? Maybe.
But I was assuming.
But I never really killed anything too far. I mean, I'm too far away right now, but... Come to me.
I mean, it was, I'm gonna say, earlier inside the, whatever the fuck it's called.
My path becomes clearer.
Exploding. Something unlocked.
Charge?
Huh?
All of my weapons have to charge up. Wait, all my abilities. I got special ability.
Oh. Damn, that sucks. I'm in crypt level 2. Should we just call it there? Crypt level 2? Just open, like, set a town portal? Is it not L? How do you... What is it to go back? I forgot. Damn.
I don't remember anymore. Oh, wait, no, you have to unlock it later on. So we just have to take the waypoints for now.
Is there a waypoint?
In fact, this might actually be the part that you do on the phone. I mean, not this part, but the part right after this. Freeze.
Let's pull him away from the door so he stops being a bitch. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, Jesus. Oh,
I'm back.
Ow. Ow, Jesus.
I keep fucking trying to fight things near doors and then I just get fucking... I just auto-zone. Hey, that's the name of a store.
Get in the zone. Auto-zone.
Yes. Instantly what I thought of. Woo, that's a lot of mobs. And I do a lot of damage, I love it. You good, by the way?
So light.
I just don't want to rush into a group of enemies because I'm getting fairly squishy.
Yeah, no, no. I got it, man. I'm the one running into him, so you should be good.
Alright, summoning the bad guy.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Oh, it's T.
Hey, I have Diabo now.
Huh?
I have Diabo.
You mean,
Diabo.
Diablo, you mean?
You found him. It's good to work again.
There. You calling it here?
Here is the day it was placed upon the Black King's.
Not really that much of footage, but you know.
I mean, dude, that was almost an hour.
I mean, yeah. As you should. You will craft for me weapons but which to carry out my still.
I have other news. Your apprentice.
I should not.
Oh, okay.
Sold.
I thought it was a legendary dagger. Thank you for the news. Like, that is a giant fucking dagger.
Is there like a buyback? Okay, good, good. I want to buy back my one-handed. So I don't know if I really want to wear this two-handed. Ah, fuck, we'll wear it. Okay. I'm gonna leave game. Thank you, Dylan. I'm gonna...
Yeah, I'm not gonna play this character.
Yeah, yeah, no, no. Of course not, bro. I would smack the shit out you. I really wish I didn't have to work tomorrow. I just want to like play League all day and like rank up, but I don't think that's gonna happen. But I'm gonna end the recording. So I
seen and then
it fixed it. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Get some shit around. Yeah, I'm about as ready as I'm gonna be.
We're going in.
Recording and everything.
So we already failed. We stopped talking. Good job, GG Dylan.
Woo!
I don't know, what do you want to talk about?
Why did you suddenly get louder for that? Did you get closer to your mic or some shit?
I moved it to my mouth. I don't know why I'm doing it still, but...
Alright, I'll keep that noted. Thank you.
No problemo.
Ah.
So, I almost fell asleep on the way to drive test today.
Oh nice, how'd you do that one?
I was very tired.
Nice.
And I,
how much sleep did you get?
What? I got like 3 hours, and then I left at like 1, I left work at like 1-ish, and then I got home at like 1:20, and then we left by 2, and then like halfway to like McDonald's in Athol, you know where that one is, or nah? You just keep going straight on Route 2. Anyway. I kind of nodded off and I had to pull over. I was like, you need to drive because I'm like, I'm dead. So that almost happened. I took a nap from 2 to 3:30 when we ended up getting there. And then I woke up. I was like, okay, let's do this. The girl took us early because she saw me sitting there. Like she yelled, "Hey, anyone here for a road test?" And I looked up, and she's like, "Oh, she's like, come here." And I'm like, "Okay." I'm like, "I'm not here till 4." She's like, "Oh, I can take you early." I'm like, "Okay, yay." And now I've run out of things to talk about, Dylan, while running around.
I'm still trying to get these things for because I don't know what. Maybe it's because it's a warmer day or some shit.
What do you mean?
Like working super hard right now.
Pew, pew, pew. Yeah, what's this? Oh yeah.
I will not do that.
I don't know. Do you have stuff open that you shouldn't have open?
Recording software, Diablo Curse and Battle.net.
Huh. Yeah, it might be just because it's getting hot out. Hopefully nothing's breaking.
Not as well.
Damn, I really want to, like, completely upgrade this whole thing. Like, I'm talking, like, hardcore upgrades. But I'm not going to. George posted on Facebook that he, got a Tinder.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, Lum?
Yeah. And so I was like, yeah, you got the wrong app, man. And then I linked him Grindr.
I'm sure he enjoyed that.
Oh, come on, man. You're an attractive girl on social media. I'm surprised you don't get a lot more dick pics. Plus, you're on Tinder. That's literally what Tinder is for. You're retarded. I really should tell her.
Who?
I don't know. Someone commented on George Lum's post.
Yeah, no, like, yesterday CPU usage was like 30, 40 at times. Right now it's chilling at like 60. Don't know why. Any ideas on what it could be?
It's probably, honestly, it's hot as balls. And possibly dusty hardware? I don't know. I had a laptop.
Nah, I cleaned this thing out like 2 weeks ago.
I should probably clean mine, to be honest. Yeah, I have zero idea what it could be. Like, what it was just.
God damn it. Quick, switch computers. For science reasons.
Okay. That's gonna be $200.
What?
Okay, bring your computer to me real quick. And then I'll just take some parts from it and then I'll give it back to you. I'll make it better. Actually, I don't know
what
I...
We can make it stronger. We can make it better.
I know it's not the problem, but I'm going to blame your power supply. You're 550 watts. That you're like using 498 or 448. What?
It's just a 500
watt. Sorry. You're using 488.
I don't even have that.
You're using 498 out of 500 watts.
It's ridiculous.
And something will soon blow up.
Alright, fuck it. If my computer blows up on this, I guess it blows up on this.
Hey, then you can ask for donations. Like, hey, my shit is broken, please.
I'm a terrible fucking YouTuber, and you should help me be terrible.
Yeah. Pew pew. Pew pew. I don't know why that was so fun, to be honest. Shit.
Yeah, no, I do that shit all the time.
Is this where I think this is? This is to get to the Skeleton King, yeah? Soon-ish.
Yep.
This is about as far as me, Jeff, and Preston got. We had to go to work.
This is totally a bit...
Sadly. And Preston's buying a new car tomorrow, I'm pretty sure. I think he's getting a BMW, dude. He's going pretty big.
Not a fan of this right now.
What?
Alright, no, I can still run this. I'm still good. I'm still good. It's just, we're running hardcore characters, and I don't want this to be the end of me. Quite this early.
I mean, if you want to call up for the night, I can always go to bed. Oh my god, am I dead? Holy shit.
Dude, why aren't you hiding?
Because they're blinded and I can just fuck them up for a little bit.
I didn't even realize that.
Huh?
Fight them. with your melee attacks. It'll be great.
There's also that as well. I figured you understood that I was melee, so I can't exactly kite. But also they were blinded, so I could just fucking destroy them. And then I can also do this. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh, do you have the vortex ability yet?
No, I fucking wish.
Oh, is it not the first defensive ability? Oh, no, blinding flashes.
Just got it.
The fuck are you two levels ahead?
I don't know.
The fuck?
I just noticed that, to be honest. I was like, wait, what?
God damn. 9 life per hit, but I lose thorn damage. You know what? I will take the life.
Wait
in
a
this
second.
Game mode, what do you ask for?
Every third hit freezes, or every... They send an electric shockwave after every punch and cause knockback every third hit.
Oh, I do the knockback every third hit. Wait, is that the one that also lets you teleport?
Yeah.
Yeah, you go with whichever one lets you teleport strike, honestly.
Yeah, I get lazy, so I don't want to fucking walk.
Exactly.
Plus, it's nice to, like, chase... It's nice to chase down things, because, like, bam, I'm, like, there.
What was I going to say? Oh, yeah. So somebody totally came into work today, and I could barely understand what they were saying.
Oh, yeah.
And, yeah, what I wanted to tell you about that, that was a bit weird, is he was talking about how he and his friends have this alright, I'm not sure if you can really call it a tradition, alright?
They get really high and go to Wormtown.
They were talking to each other. Now, that would be normaler than this. They were talking about the fact that they had this whole thing where if one of them is dead before the others, then, like, each year they'll go and piss on their grave. Yeah!
Okay.
So it's just a thing that they do.
I mean, you want to do this? I'm down to do this, Dylan.
No, I'm all set. I don't want to... I mean, I guess if you want to, feel free. I'm dead. I don't care. Piss on my grave. Just be like, it's okay, I knew him. Yeah, but did he know your penis?
Yes. Yes, he did. We were lovers.
There was some great dicking. Sorry, there's some great faggotry going on there. And other news, though. But yeah,
Uh-oh.
So that was the thing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God. But yeah, I could barely understand what he was saying or anything. He had a really, like, hard to understand voice. What you ask is impossible. For some reason. God knows what to make it hard to understand. Okay, I need arcane power. I'm a wizard, won't think I'd be filled with arcane power. What the fuck?
Oh my, oh.
Oh shit.
Holy, you died? Holy shit, I almost died, dude.
I fucked up, I accidentally got caught out for a second there. Whoops.
Oh, thank God.
I didn't see shit, okay?
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Yeah. What? That's what they do. These guys are mortars.
Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, I... No, I only saw the molten. Well, you have molten and mortars.
That is molten. Oh, mortars are these guys. Okay, yeah. I thought it was honestly just the molten ability. I didn't realize that we had two goon squads of specials on this.
Same, to be honest, until just now.
Boop. Oh god, I thought I was dodging those. Totally did not. Boop. Up in.
Engaging gameplay!
I mean, we should probably fight the same ones.
Nah, we got this. I don't know about you, but I can just kite these guys out.
I mean, kinda. I almost died in that situation, dude. Like, legitimately, I wasn't paying attention. And then I got, I think I got stunned, or I just got knocked. I don't know. Something happened. I almost fucking died.
Thankfully, everybody has the abilities later on that is just like, hey, do you suck? Yeah? Well, here's an ability that'll let you come back to life every, like, X amount of times.
Wait, really?
Yeah. When you receive fatal damage, you instead gain a shield equal to 400% of your maximum life. For 5 seconds and release a shockwave that knocks enemies back and stuns them for 3 seconds. This effect can occur once every 60 seconds.
Huh.
And then you have a similar one as well. Everybody has a prevent death ability.
That's cool.
Most builds won't use it though, as far as I know.
Even in hardcore?
Probably not in hardcore either. Death is inevitable in hardcore, man.
No, man, you never die.
Especially since we decided to do expert.
Hey, dude, I would want higher if we could have.
I mean, if I started party, we might be able to.
What?
So if I started party, we might be able to, but you almost died there. So.
I know. I would have died.
Without a doubt.
I want another big group of things because it's so fun to just
well,
fucking...
Well, here you go. These guys summon up a group, guys.
Oh, I mean, this is
shit,
a little
I can't
group,
move.
Though.
I can't move. Yeah, but I wasn't able to move.
Oh, I can heal now. I decided to go that with that instead of the blind because it's also... Now I can, It's like... It's a rune to also do, like, holy damage. Figured that'd be better. Ooh. Yeah.
That's special. The frozen capabilities.
That's not good. Whoa,
that just
I...
means that there's these ice orbs.
Yeah, that's not good.
By the way, don't think by the ice orbs, they're super cool.
Yeah, I know. I
don't
have enough spirit.
Don't want to be here, don't want to be here, don't want to be here, don't want to be here. I would run 500 miles and I would run 500 miles.
Holy
yeah,
shit.
I mean, one shot. Alright, maybe another shot. Oh god. Oh, thank god.
If I die, I'll blame you.
You're at full health. Well, you're fucked.
Why am I fucked?
You're okay. At full health, and all of a sudden you got. I thought you got frozen.
No, I jumped to where I was good. I mean, oh! I will not do
that. Killed him. Because I'm super cool like that.
Dude, I jumped from. I jumped from where it was because there was like multiple fucking orbs. I would have died from that. And
I
jumped, and I hit it once. I thought I was gonna hit it once, cause I didn't think I had two charges. Wow, we saw.
Experience shrine.
You know what's funny? I ran by that too. I didn't even notice it.
Aren't we just so fucking good at this game?
Yeah. Well, let's hurry up. We can go find mobs.
Wait. How the hell did you get all the way over there? Did you jump over the?
Yeah, I told you, dude. You can jump walls.
Yeah, but that was an incline.
What? I jumped it.
That was. Alright.
I told you, dude, you can jump walls like ridiculous. It's a blink.
Alright. It's a dash.
It's a blink. I just proved it's a blink because I jumped that wall.
Even if he uses blink effects, it's still a fucking dash. What's the name of the ability again?
It's called blinking, blinking strike.
Uh-huh. For some reason, I'm pretty sure that's bullshit.
Yeah, I think you're bullshit.
Oh, 8 items destroy, speed boost.
Yeah. I'm gonna go with the thing that gives me more tankiness. Why the fuck not?
I don't know, because I'm not a big fan of fish as pets. For my last
attempt to honor my Wait, what? As we lay
him to rest in his Why would you not go with tankiness? Because I'm not a big fan of fish as pets.
Oh, okay. Now I see.
Fish tanks, bitch.
Damn, though, I love that AoE shit, dude. So nice.
Right click kick.
Well, that and pulling, like, all that big ass group together.
Oh, yeah. Vortex them into the kick.
Yeah.
You can vortex blind kick.
What?
Vortex blind kick. Ow, I was itching my eye, asshole.
I really don't want to work tomorrow, like, to be honest, like, at 7 a.m. So I don't want to deal with, like, management. We're not going to go there yet. Go south.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Alright, I'm on my way back.
Jesus, Dylan, Jesus.
Ugh, live without me. So you have more experience than me. Why you do this?
I haven't killed anything yet, don't worry.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I haven't killed anything yet.
Literally haven't. I just killed... Oh, you killed it, actually. Really? There's nothing over here?
That's likely sad. Story.
What a waste. What a waste. Pew, pew. Aw.
You're jumping every now and then.
What?
Yeah, you're jumping every now and then, not just from your dash.
That?
Yeah.
Oh, do you mean like actually lagging? Like skipping?
Yeah, just like occasional skips. Huh. On the game though, not like.
Oh, okay. 9 life after each kill. Hell fucking yes.
I just took like 4 tries. It's destroyed a barrel. Alright, now I'm definitely skipping. Like, I just ran through a doorway and then it was running to the doorway.
Oh, yeah.
That spell went off way too late, didn't it?
Yeah. Do you want to just call it? Because this will kind of kill you.
Yeah, this probably isn't good.
Yeah. Sadly. Oh, hold on, let's... What is it, B? How the fuck do you teleport back to town? T. Damn. Oh, well. Well, I hope it's something that's fixable. It's just, like, maybe you have to reset it. But honestly, I should probably go to bed. We actually played for, like, 30 minutes. It's not long, but... Fuck work.
We played for, like, 20.
Did we? What time did you get back?
I don't know, like 11:30.
Oh yeah, roughly 20. You're right. I lost what track of time, like the track of time. But yeah, I'll see you work tomorrow, I guess, because I'm just gonna go to bed.
Yeah, work tomorrow.
Make sure you take the 18th and 19th off, Dylan. Okay.
Mind if I question why?
Mutton and mead.
Oh, okay.
I mean, unless you don't want to go,
not
but...
Why I thought... No, I thought you were making a store shooting joke. Not even lie. What? It's
how?
A totally legit thing?
No.
That is.
I mean, maybe if we were still in school, like, I could see, like, oh, yeah, by the way, hey, you might want to just not come in on this day, because I'm about to fuck it now. About to fuck it.
You know, that's one of the ways you feel like, oh, motherfucker. Bada boom 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 boom. So you tell people that you're gonna do shooting, right? You go bada boom 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 to them, right?
Yes.
How you do it?
How it? Yes.
By the way, I'm keeping this inside the podcast.
I was thinking about it. I mean, yeah. Obviously, this is a joke. Probably shouldn't put it in there. But I don't know how you jump to conclusions, like, instantly, like, hey, take the 18th and 19th off. Why? Because I...
Come on.
What?
I'm a slightly paranoid person that sleeps at maximum 4 hours a day. You tell me how I jump to shit.
It's the turbos.
I jump to shit more often than a jealous girlfriend, okay?
Okay.
All right. Maybe texting people and I'd be like, instead of being like, oh man, my man is cheating on me, I'll be like, my man is part of a conspiracy with the Illuminati.
My man hasn't...
What does he want with me?
I texted him 3 seconds ago. He hasn't replied. Must be doing cocaine with George W. Bush plotting the next 9/11. I don't know why George W. Bush... What?
Was in the Illuminati doing 9/11? No, that was fucking Elvis. Get your shit together.
Okay, so Elvis, Bush, and fucking Hillary... Clinton's husband. What's his name? Bill Clinton.
Nobody knows anymore.
They're all
brainwashed. You really think that Bill Clinton would really settle with Hillary? Come on.
That is 100% true, because who the fuck... Hey, you know what? I don't even know what
it's
Hillary...
It's all a setup!
Let's see. I don't even know what Hillary Clinton looks like. Who did Bill Clinton get blown by is the real question. I want to see what...
Wait, is he the one that got... No, there's no way that he was Marilyn Monroe. I think, was that JFK? Was Marilyn
Monroe? No. I mean, like, getting his dick sucked by... Who was her name?
I don't know. Somebody had their shit fucked by fucking Marilyn Monroe. You know, happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday to you. Pretty sure that was Marilyn Monroe.
Pretty sure it wasn't a dude that blew him. What is the girl? Monica
Marilyn
Lewinsky?
Marilyn Monroe was a chick. Wait, do you not know who Marilyn Monroe is?
I know who that is. I'm talking about the guy, or the girl, that blew Bill Clinton. Now let's look at Bill Clinton's wife, Hillary Clinton.
What does Bill Clinton even look like?
Oh, God.
Bill Clinton.
I can see why he was getting blown. Oh wow, there's actually literally all three of them right here in this picture. I'm gonna link this picture to you, and I'm gonna put it in the podcast. Cause, not gonna lie.
Fine. All right. I kind of want to see the pictures. Toss it up.
Don't click that, cause it didn't work.
Okay. Oh shit! I have messages from multiple people.
Huh.
Why doesn't this make noises?
This is retarded, dude. The internet is shit. Now, what is with this? Copy image editor. Why doesn't it work? Oh. Because this shit's trash and it has fucking dashes or equals, so it's not putting the full fucking link. God damn it. Anyway. Nice. Curse is trash. There you go. Oh my god.
Trash.
You know what? I'm gonna fix this.
Yeah.
Copy
all right.
Image. Copy image. This is
everything that's going on.
There you go. There you go.
It's hidden due to your privacy settings.
Damn it, Dylan. Damn it.
I know. The thing is, I go into my privacy settings. There is nothing about this.
Really?
Yeah.
Hold on. Wait a second. Copy link, maybe? Yes? Oh! It worked. That's what I was trying to link. That's what they look like.
Alright.
The difficulties. Who is this again? That's Bill Clinton's wife on the left. That's Bill Clinton. And then that's Monica Lewinsky. While Bill Clinton was president, Monica Lewinsky was caught blowing him in the Oval Office.
Oh.
Did he get impeached for that?
No idea.
I remember we'd be an
look it up real quick. What does it say? Did he get in trouble for that? Alright, so Marilyn Monroe was totally JFK.
The Senate did not reach the two-thirds majority needed to fully process his impeachment. Clinton was impeached by House on two charges, the first being perjury and the second being obstruction of justice. Following this, he was acquitted by the Senate.
I was not paying attention. Summarize.
He was impeached on December 19th, 1998, and acquitted by the Senate on February 12th, 1999. The charges of perjury, obstruction of justice, and malfeasance? I don't even know.
He destroyed my justice by blowjob.
Yeah, a bunch of shit happened. I don't know. A bunch of them.
We were just one from the edge.
I don't know. I'd be awkward, though. Like, picture just, like, you're working for the president. It's like, hello, sir, how are you? What the fuck? You're just literally walking, the president's getting blown. That would be weird. Is this going in a video? Of me just, like...
I mean, yes.
Of me just...
But also, I just want to know, at that point, is it then your duty to tackle the president and or the other person and check them for weapons?
Oh my god, she's got a gun. I quit.
She's got a gun in her mouth. It's cocked and loaded.
I feel like that's something
and
like
it's
Mystique.
Ready to shoot.
We're not talking about. Oh, have you ever seen? Like,
what are they putting inside the squirt gun? It's all white and sticky.
Have you ever heard the saying?
Everyone
this is
can
my
hear
rifle.
Me shouting about this.
Have you ever heard the saying? This is my rifle. This is my gun. This is for fighting,
this
is for fun.
This is my gun, this one's for shooting, this one's for fun.
Yeah. So she technically did have a gun in her mouth.
I bet you they were having fun, too.
Yeah. I guarantee.
Until it's like, get down, Mr. President!
I mean,
all we know, she could have poison in her cooch. We're gonna have to test it.
Okay, let's just stop talking now. I'm gonna get off.
All right. Have a nice night, man.
That's all for
this one, I guess. How long was that, though? We managed to almost make it half an hour, though. That's decent.
No, I mean, I guess. But...
It's like a cock. That was great.